Boy, you are funny. And you bought your wanket family. You can't get family. You can't get family. Right out of that. Junk to go find nobody. You think me waste time with people? You think me waste time with people? I'm selling me the package. And he come and he jack it off. I don't bless back yipe and the boy. Me beg him to take up his cylinder good and adjust lingo fully. See cylinder same place. Him no make no sense here. No make no sense. I'm going to tell him mama because take him back. Me now put up with them. Out of order. I'm right.
Mama. Mama. Mama.
Buddha.
Your grandson.
Where you come from?
Me a play ball with Winnie down the road.
That a deep root a grandson?
Yeah.
Me not tell you say, when you come here, you not feel licked with nobody. Now that me tell you.
But me boring and I'm feel with.
Boring? You, don't me tell you if you take up a cylinder that you give man people. When you come and you give me a package,
you remember?
You turn your back and I mean, bless you for you. Now you come and come tell me, but you know what? Go take up your bag and go on to your mama.
No.
Mister, go take up your bag and go on to your mama. Oh yeah. You want to chop you up. Well, now I make no sense. You know who you are messed with? Come out.
You can't think about this.
Think about what? You gone, you come like in the sun there. As you know, come here and start run back a man. And what do you want to say? You know, man chipping out, no? Come out of the yard. Tell your dirty mama to send that to my dog up in me now and come in. Away! Your dirty parents. I don't want to know. Go down, sir. Go down, sir. Your sewage. Your bacteria. Your curses. I'm going to come here and come sleep, or play football, and can't make no sense to society. I mean, I want to know, no, your man, I go alone. No. So, you see, like, I'm on a different meds now. You see, like, I'm on a different meds. I mean, I want to go post my meds. Watch me, no, man. I'm going to show no water, I'm going to pumpkin belly.
Dora! Crosses, girl, Dora!
I am from the link to me.
And it's the one deacon. It's the one deacon him too. I'm going to bust him up too. After he carry weed come give me, then tell police about weed. All the man could have known about weed if deacon never said nothing to him. And once the police are in farmer. Watch me and him. Watch me and the one deacon. He think I said it about go. Watch at the big feed one day. Watch him. Watch him. Away my go.
Dora! Come outside, Dora. Come outside, Dora.
Well, I know, man. I tell you something. I come. I want to you today.
Dora, why can't send police on my yard, Dora?
Me?
Why can't send police on my yard?
Police come here.
Come on,
police
come here. You're not getting my land.
I got talk, you see?
You hear me?
Police come. Well, now, calm down. Calm down. Calm down, look, boy. I know you're cool there.
Do what?
Well, I know, man.
You have a next grandson, man.
Jesus
Christ. I see him jump up like him or something. Because crap, because the lame man start jumping on your ass. You see?
I'm walking.
I don't know where you are.
That's right. The police come.
See? I come like a feather. I come make all my fool so happen.
Then read to you again.
Again?
All right. I just about the police, you see? You don't know what I want police come up here, say I'm a FBI. Or I'm a CBI or somehow.
CBI?
Mm-hmm. And you don't know what I'm come up here. And in this house, I'm going to charge me and ask him about the wife killing. And he said, you tell him, say. He said, you tell him, say. As you kill your wife.
Me kill my wife? I lied, man, I tell you. Do it. The man come up to me, I do it.
Yes.
I man never ask me a question. I don't know what the man do. Mm-hmm. You just hold me a finger like that. Just hold me a finger like that. You say, what me do? You have a search for them to come to my yard? He said, no. He said, what are you doing in my yard? He said, I am police. He said, this is my yard. He said, go back to the gate. I'm going to hold me on my neck and drive myself in front of them.
Oh, I say my work. I say my work.
But you see, if me ever know the man, we kill my wife, we have paid to kill all the police.
Oh.
Me could have paid the man to kill the police and then buy him a drink.
That's it,
buy him a drink and give him money for the price.
Bill, no, man, who wants money out? No, I don't know a man. I don't know a man.
You don't know a man? I don't know the man. Which one?
You know, sir.
Which one?
Say, you promise me you're going to live good now? Eh? I know where you live. Well, I know. You see the man who killed your wife?
Yes.
I know exactly where
you
live.
You want to know him?
I went to tell you, you're going to get chopped in clock.
No, I'm not talking about. You're going to pay for killing the police, Ross.
Oh, all right. Hold on. Hold on.
So you take a lamp for the door. You can buy one lamp for the door, yeah? Or you can, sir?
Lamp.
Yo, come on, let me go.
Hold on, man.
You lead the way, man. You know the man. You know the man. You lead the four gentlemen. Lead the four gentlemen.
Let me see.
Never left my machine.
No, you run, man. Look at my wisdom. Remember tell me, oh no man, they can't fight him. They can't fight him.
Make sure you take all right when you come
no,
back.
Nobody now come and control me, man. Come back.
Oh. Lead the way in the door,
no man. What's the thing? And dance. This song I say.
What? Say a song then?
No man. You see where I live good now?
Yeah.
You see sing one song?
What song? Like, what song?
This song like when I just baptized. What song was it?
I saw this song named Joe. Yeah,
look at nice song.
Yes, man.
Nice song.
Look at nice one.
I am determined.
Hold on. Spin on, Gola.
Jesus is my Savior.
Hey.
Everything I need. Is the lily of the valley. He's a better man. Everybody has to know who Dora is. He's the lily of the valley. He's brighter morning star. Everybody has to know.
We are come again.
You know some of this. You know what we serve God together?
Eh?
If we serve God
together,
we serve God. And fast too.
Yes,
and
I'm fast. Do what I come up from. That
me
now left your back.
That me I do. That me I do to boy. Come.
Boy, do you look like when you do young lady have a piece of heart.
Take time.
Do it, take a time, man. Remember you're not too strong again. You see what I'm saying? One step at a time, boy. One step at a time. Okay, I'm not too hard. You're going to come here.
Oh, when the road is called up yonder,
I'll be there.
When the road
sing the song, is called up yonder, sing the song.
Oh,
when the road
is called up yonder,
when the road,
hey, you know some funeral song.
Mm-hmm.
When the road is called up yonder,
it's called up yonder.
I got to be there.
Spin a road.
That means spin a cross. Yeah.
You spin a cross. How far the man live?
How far?
Yes.
That is nice. That load of the thing.
So me have to ask you, man. I be a bush. Me a blow me down
the
door.
Then the shortcut will take.
I don't like charcoal. It draw blood.
It draw blood?
Yes.
Are you?
I don't like it. Don't look funny in the boy. You don't like it.
Look. can't walk the park, man.
That's front in the door, man.
No, man.
That's front, man. I want to go front. That's front door, man. Lead the way.
No, sir, you see? The little fighter there, you put on fire.
Yes,
see?
Yes.
That shouldn't come in our picture.
No, that should never in
that should never in our picture.
No,
you know, sir, when you look for old people, God bless you, follow you.
Yes.
I
yes.
Yes.
That is right.
Yes.
But truth to be whole, no, no, but I follow you.
And you shouldn't never lick me. We could attack.
Yep, so you talk, you attack. Attack when you attack, Dora. But true you, Dora.
Are you?
You too bad.
Are you too bad?
You too bad.
You too bad, man.
Remember,
you too should attack.
You too bad.
You have big people.
Dora.
You come, that's how I lick
who's part the man, the Dora?
That's a knife.
Hmm? I come here, come here, ask nobody. You only see me open the water and bushes. Oh, Lord. The water pretty. Dora. There's no fish there in the water.
No fish not in there, but shortly one fish will go in there.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Boy, I want to see one. Come here, surely catch me.
Look,
come here, hungry, you know.
You hungry?
Hey, Dora. You look like you have got me, Ross.
Conero. Go look, Conero.
What is that?
Go look, Conero.
You really got to me? We are friends, let us talk.
Let us talk.
Let us talk.
Talk to what?
Same thing what you would have said, let us talk.
When you did come, you see? And you beat me with the machete. You did talk?
Dora, listen to me. You know I'm a good man in this
place. Where is the land title?
Dora, I leave the land title over here. Because I say I'm coming to talk to you, Dora.
Where is the house key? Give it to me.
Dora.
Give the house key to me.
I don't want to tell my grandson. Everything is okay.
Everything is okay.
Mm-hmm.
But you lick me in my shirt.
Me lick in my shirt, Dora.
I went there. Don't call me to ask him. I want to shut him again. I went there. No grave cannot hold your body down. Who next? Who next? No power can attack me again. Me get the 2 pieces of land now. Yes. Go on a river road. Go join the rest of my job in there. Kiamotavada. Yeah, of course my grandson say my fish. You're gonna see who is the bigger fish. Yeah, I'm bright. I'm out of order. Everything supposed to be done now. Loan me. Gonna run down soon and get it there. Police come and same treatment. Oh. You see only one deacon? Watch me and him when I book him up. Watch me and one deacon. Deacon chat too much. Oh.
Make sure nobody knows. Right. Squaddy, the place clean, you know. Squaddy! The place clean, man.
Oh, man, tap a nice, man.
Hey,
you, man. Get up off of the ground, man. You think it's a plaything of...
I check the place for you, squad. You don't know the place I run already. I'll be a shooter.
Anyway, shh, be quiet. Detective, get the device in the car back and ensure that you search this place entirely.
Search the place entirely?
In the back of the car, detective. This place, I don't like the smelling of this place. This place don't smell right.
Don't smell right, boss. Don't smell right, boss.
So, squad, sing the file! Now! That side!
Sing the file, no! No, sing the file, me mean any means.
Attention! Hands on the side, man. Listen up, guys! Are you protected within the yellow box? The yellow box, open the yellow box. As a matter of fact, look on the flooring of the car. Listen up, guys! Today's mission is to locate a woman by the name of Dora. She's one of the terriblest terrorists you can ever come around. Now today, it is not a game. It is not a show. It is not for you to pussyfoot around. Alright?
Yes, sir.
If you slip, you slide.
Sir, I'm gonna kill anything.
Shut the hell up! And this is not the movies, okay?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Good. Now, first off, I need you all to search this location entirely. Ensure that every evidence located.
All right, sir.
Human, shut up.
Yes, sir.
By the way, where am I get this guy from, man? Anyway, detective.
So wait there. They might give it, man. Me no want no, man. Me ma do right now. Stop your knife. Do right now, wicked. You know where me that?
Thank you very much. Now, guys, listen up. With this piece of device here in my hands, it's a very high-tech device, right? This will track you from before you were hatched. Okay?
Yes, sir.
No problem. Anyway, the last time my brother contacted the headquarters, he had one of this device, right? And he had transmit some very vital information to the head office. After that, we heard nothing else from my brother. The next minute I heard, he was shot multiple times, right? It's been 2 weeks now. I was told that the police force has been on this mission, trying to locate the murderer of my brother, Detective Minard. And 2 weeks and nothing concrete, right? I had to get out of my office immediately when I heard of the whole situation. This is an embarrassment. My brother, he's not deserving of anything like this. And what has the police force been doing so far? Nothing. Look at you, piece of shit. I can't believe these people called me down here to work with you guys. Detective, who are these people standing before me? This is the type of group you want me to work with? What's this? What the hell is this?
Joseph, what is
that? Shut your mouth, boys!
Yes, sir.
You, man, where are you from? Speak up, boy!
Bigger foot, sir.
What you said? Bigger foot, sir. Bigger foot. And you, mister. Stand up properly, man. What's your name?
What, sir?
What is your name, boy?
Marcel, sir.
Marcel, who do you communicate to in the force?
Me, sir. Me come from Spanish Town, sir. Me lose a power with half a dog, Lasco, and the next one with them called Not Nice. I'm the wickedest police in Spanish Town, you know.
Shut your mouth, boy!
See, you know, see me if you talk.
And you, looking like you're Pink Panther, what's your name?
Me name Brown.
Speak up, boy!
Me name Brown, sir.
Your name Brown?
Then call me Metrodan.
Metrodan?
Yes, sir.
And what's your objective today?
To kill somebody.
Detective, get over here, please. This is really getting out of hand. Who are these people you have been working with today?
Sir, my bad man, me and Brown up a Linfield and the Metro them, we beat up Eagle them.
Boy, shut your mouth!
Yes, sir.
At peace! Detective, who are these people?
Sir. When them send me out on the road, sir, a Spanish Town, sir.
Boy, speak up!
when they send me upon the road of Spanish Town, sir, I go out there and just word people them and say, we are out here. And then I make them back and I'm just cover the goods. Cover the world of goods them, sir. You have one of them can here, one. But sell juice at bus stop park. Yes, sir.
Boy, you see, anytime you ever touch this uniform again, I'm going to shove my foot up your ass.
So far, sir, can't hold, sir.
Now, guys, today, our objectives, as I said before, is to locate the killer of my brother, Detective Minard. Now, since you people are here, I'm going to see how effective you people can be. Today, what I need you to do, why the hell are you trembling, man? Just,
be all right, sir, be all right.
This nigga should be in a creature or something. Why is he in the police force?
I don't know, sir.
And why is it that he has such a high-powered weapon in his hand, trembling like an ass?
Sir. It give him nerve problems, sir.
All right, listen up. I want you all to take a good look at this woman. Pass it on. Move sharp!
Move sharp!
Yes, sir. Back to the detective, man. Now listen, this old woman is no joke. I got information and I check out the history of this woman.
So what kind of history she has, sir?
Shut your mouth when I'm speaking, boy! Listen, this is not a joke. This is not a mission.
Put him back, Dad. No.
Sorry, sir, there's something more, sir.
The next minute I have to say something to you, I'm going to cut your head off your body and feed it to the pussies.
Pussies cannot eat, sir.
Now, listen up. You,
sir,
mister.
Boxing, I do, sir.
You, mister. Boy, get down and give me four. Now! Good, listen up. Now I want you guys to move out. I want you to use this device and ensure that you find or locate every
single piece. So we're going to use it as you have it, sir.
Boy. But me. I don't want to hear your mouth for the rest of the day.
Yes, sir.
I want you to be on bars.
Yes, sir.
Anyways, detective.
Mask it up in a four. It's a device.
Guys! Sing the fire! Sing the fire! Sing the fire! In the line! Now!
In the line, sir.
Forward march!
Detective, that direction.
One, two, three, four. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four.
Detective, in front of the plateau. Move sharp, detective.
So, Menke, why you want to catch good man and my chat so loud?
Yeah, no, no, no. Just work with him, work with him, work with him.
You don't understand.
Sound, boys!
By soap, boy.
You just pick out your foot and turn up. Good.
Listen up. This may not be the military, but I run things the military way. When I hold my hand up like this, you stop the air!
But who could it see, sir?
Boy, I said shut your mouth for the rest of the day, and the next time you speak, I'm going to give you something that is not nice.
You're probably not nice.
Back in line. Detective, I need all information on what took place.
Only if you have a woman.
And my brother's death.
You have a woman, Menke?
All information. Now, listen up. I need you boys to find areas. And I want you to stay there for the rest of the day until you have discovered something important. Detective, where are we?
This is all the information on the device, sir.
No, man, this is serious. I'm getting a beep. My brother's device is near this place here. It is somewhere around here. Detective, I need you to locate this device. Immediately. Where is it pointing to?
That direction, sir.
Pull up the machine, son.
I saw your talk. You don't see what I mean.
Yes, detective.
Yes, sir.
Okay, good. Boys, the device that we're searching for is coming from this direction. This is where we're heading. Officer, I need you to take this trail right here.
Hey,
move! Sure! Good. Now, I need you to take this direction. Move! Sure! I said, move! Sure! Officer, forward, march!
Everybody know when. Then your banana, the blue banana.
Cover the area, cover the area. May I have the device, please? Device. My brother was in this area. His device is close by, somewhere around here. The signal light that I'm getting is coming from up in that hilly area, right, yes, up that, yes, side. Hurry up, detective. Hold this up.
She got me itchy enough there.
Get the picture of this, detective.
Yes, sir.
Good. Search the area for me, please. Thoroughly. If it's even a pin, I need to know about it. Everything. Detective, I need to check these footprints. Right here. There are some prints right here.
Boss!
Detective, right here. I need you to pin this right now. Device. Rush. Let me have that bag, please. This is a cell phone, sir. Cell phone. This is just a piece of evidence.
say your dad something.
Move out, detective! This direction.
Chef! Wife and wife! Happy and happy! Remember, like, share, and subscribe and hit the notification. Bang! Listen to me, noise. Listen to me, noise, people.